Again, the South African, who's developed a reputation for on-track dramatics, leaves the pit lane prematurely after leading 145 of the race's first.